carnage up and up until there's nowhere left for him to run. Smash the giant egg in the center of the room.
Spider-Man! If you can hear me, this is Agent Willing of S.H.I.E.L.D. We're sending in new Slayer robots that have been programmed to recognize you as an ally. Look for the red ones!
Well, what do you know? My very own robot sidekicks. I'll call this one Herbie. This guy makes sumo wrestlers look anorexic. Robots are doing their job.
Spider-Man, those Slayers will help you!
Violence!
Spider-Man, you have to support the Slayer unit! We lost contact!
Sure hope S.H.I.E.L.D. has a bunch of these robots.
We lost another Slayer!
I sure hope S.H.I.E.L.D. has a bunch of these robots.
That'll do it!
No one likes a whiner.
I am not losing to a monster made of malevolent spaghetti.
Did I just say that?
If there's a better example of why we have lift.
Thank you. quite get that.
Likes a whiner.
Negative containment on that.
Once you're not transforming into someone near and dear to me, let's keep it. All right.
Somewhere in this rotted alley of nightmares. But I'll find him. Him and the fragments he's collected.
He's after those rocks we've been bringing you. First, he got Vulture and Hammerhead, and now he's headed here. I'm telling you, Mr. Osborne, the Spider-Man is coming.
Do you take me for a fool?
What?
I want him to come. Let the spider fall into my web. The other fragments made Hammerhead and Vulture more powerful. Let's see what this one does for me.
I've waited a long time for this, Osborn. Tonight, your criminal empire ends.
Welcome, Spider-Man. Look around. Know where you are.
A demilitarized zone?
The carnival where I once starred in the freak show. Many years ago. The perfect place to begin my revenge.
Great idea.
But when I came back, I had to relocate the current employees to more temporary lodgings. And I do mean temporary. I have this unfortunate tendency to kill things when I'm born. You'll see.
Wrong, Goblin. Because I'm going to find him. And I'm going to save him. Then I'm going to find you and put you down like the wild dog you are. And last but not least, I'm going to bring back the fragment, starting now.
I hear you. On my way.
This is a waste of my time.
You have the right to remain silent.